Dum dum. In there. Oh, it's got to go. Going for 90% greens in regulation. That's what we need. I think the other two were kind of easy. 76 with the, ooh, no, 170 with the wind. Fiest.
This would be a momentum saver here, getting this up and down.
Look at that fucking follow through, man. I gotta be super careful on my putting. I hate how that fucking. Just so annoying. Oh no, my thumb slipped!
Doesn't take a genius to know.
Shit! Fuck me. Gosh.
Well, that's disappointing.
Three holes in a row I've done that one.
Sitting at one over for the day. Not much happening. Moving down the leaderboard. Never a good sign.
Oh, three putts in a row.
Teeing off here at the seventh.
Well, this one looks to be getting down the runway.
all of his muscles to get that one home and two.
Oh, this is exciting. A putt for an eagle.
Everybody knows your name.
Never a bad thing.
All right.
I'm pretty sure this player will be full of confidence now after that eagle back at the last hole. Second shot here on the way. Thank you.
Shit the goddamn bed.
I just cannot putt today.
Six to the pin.
Thank you.
managed to maintain the momentum.
High vibes.
I'm getting
getting some fucking water vibes right now. I'm really just trying to get this tournament because I've already won this one. I need to win the next one. I've got three. I need to win three before I get all the tournaments won in this goddamn game. I shit the bed, but again, I really don't care. I'm just trying to get to this fucking next tournament so I can win that trophy. Buddy? You gonna play tennis tonight?
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, buddy. That eight's gonna do me in. I don't know what you guys think, but I'm pretty sure I'm possibly impossible to come back now. I can go eagle. I can eagle out and be pretty close to third place. 88.
One 8 MPH wind? That is some BS.
Yeah, it didn't do me any favors earlier on number 14 when I fucking went in the water twice. And I'm telling you, the wind just fucking kills me in this game. I act like I don't even know how to fucking play when the wind kicks up. 166 plus 16 is 182? See what this does. Wow. So we need one whole half of a square and then about a cup and a half. There's our half a square. And then about a cup and a half. Come on, baby. Oh, you bullshit. You bullshit me. Oh, fuck a duck. That's okay, though.
the tournament I gotta win. Oh, the NWO is the next one I gotta win. Didn't even get, yeah, it was 80, 85. That's okay though. Back into the 15 to pitch is going to affect it about half, so about 8 mile an hour. So 93 will say is the pin. Try that. Should be decent. Get up. It's gotta go. Gotta go. Go, 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 go. Two right, six right. Just say that's another six, so 12, 13, 14. I pull it. Is that too much? I pull it too much. Bullshit. Bullshit fast. Perfect time. Bullshit fast. 1, 2, 6, 10, actually 9, and then that's 13, 17, 21, 22, 26, 30, 33. In, baby. Now you see it? Now you don't. What the fuck, my balls, bro? Balls won't fall in the cups, bros. Buddy, guys. Oops. Okay, so 150 to the pin, minus 17 with the wind, 135 to the pin. Bullshit fast swing. Perfect time. Bullshit fast. Ooh, that's equal. 18 plus 5 is 23. Plus 5 is 28. Plus 4 is 32. Minus 3 is 29. Minus 4 is 25. Minus 3 is 22. Softy in my pants. Thunder Turkey, but Big Bird. I am gonna go do this just for the peace of mind that I have, that I need, that I require, that I lack. I don't has it. We go train, maybe I has it. Baxter, don't you dare poop. You hold that poop inside your butthole. Yeah. Did you put him in the dryer?
Yeah.
Oh, our workout clothes?
Oh, no. Well, my clothes. I gotta put.
Yeah, will you swap him over so we can have workout clothes? There's only, like, probably 8 things in there, in the wash. Thank you.
see if I got this down yet. My timing's okay, that's all I wanted to figure out. Sassy mustache. Super sassy. My friend, I'm trying to make some macaroni. That's not a euphemism. I'm literally making macaroni on my stovetop. 179. Stay left. Or don't. Or don't ruin everything. Good putt, Squinko.
Here we go. We need this putt to carry the hole.
Pulled it. Good skin. Terrible putt. My fault.
off to the right like that. Those are perfect up and down shots. My ground was level. No wind.
Beautiful. What is that, Velvet?
15 feet to the cup.
Good putt. Good job.
This putt carry the hole.
Now if I can not have a retarded thumb here, that would be great. They're great!
Ooh, a book of Fiden. I like you all. You come and play for us, I am.
We go with the blast. Get up there, buddy. Get up there. Good shot. I'm going to go for the 105er here. Ooh, fast swing off the 103. No bueno. Oh, fuck it. He's got this. I'll just tee off again. Go for the hole in one.
And that was.
Damn, I can't get that 105.
You weak bitch.
And for the par.
Let's see here. Let's just test them waters. Why am I pulling my putts so bad?
Three skins for him if he sinks this putt.
Good skins, good game, man.
And as this one comes to an end, it looks like he won't be the winner, but there's so many more matches to be had, right?
Ooh, shit.
With that, I say goodbye. Hopefully we'll see you again real soon.
Let's throw that macaroni! Sorry, buddy. My bad, Squinko. I was mixing my macaroni trying to stir them mashed potatoes, baby. Whoosha. All right. Let's try this. Oh, fuck. I'm coming, macaroni! Shot, buddy. Gotta go. Same three holes? What the fuck?
Put this drive in the fairway.
Side in swing. Hold it. God damn, I'm doing terrible.
Nobody's gonna love me.
Going with the pitching wedge. And he's got 13 feet from the cup.
Now I fucking pushed it. Oh my god, dude. How am I so terrible? Like, watch the replay, chat. Like, my fucking thumb is almost up and to the right at 2 o'clock. It's almost in the 2 o'clock position. Well, I'm fucking making macaroni, man. Macaroni. Ooh, that's got potential. I like that pin placement. Eating the macaroni, that's the thing. I'm just merely making the macaroni for
beautiful swing.
Other mouths. Better.
Shot.
I'm coming, macaroni. Oh, this is fucking terrible. Look at that. Alright. Good game, buddy.